Did you hear it? Although notes have their own meanings, people often do not notice them.
However, when they gather together, they create a beautiful melody that can be recognized and remembered by the people.
Then, at last, it forms a harmony that delivers meaning to the society. Like this, in our society, there are individuals that are not noticed when alone, but can create a bigger impact when they're together.
They are second-hand bookstore owners and local bakers, and they are the basis of our two projects. Project Check It Out and 동네빵네.
Today, we'll walk you through how we saw opportunity, took action, and enabled progress to empower people and to change their lives. We'll meet with Project Check It Out.
Sanggye-chul Second-hand Bookstore Street is a historical and cultural site. In the 1970s, it was the center of knowledge, and many scholars and writers such as Kim Soo-young further their dreams while reading books on this street.
This street remains as memories of the upper generation, and for others who have measured their stores for over 40 years, these stores are their life. However, due to the rise of the internet book market, the number of customers were reduced, and rapid development caused rent to increase. This caused a deficit of 400,000 won, even without calculating the owner's rent cost.
As a result, there are now only 23 stores of what used to be 250. These owners continue to make their stores as a guardian of the street.
To this, some people may say that it is natural for Sanggye-chul Second-hand Bookstore Street to disappear because it is against the stream of times.
However, only owners who have 40 years of experience can recommend books for any kind of situations.
Enactus think so opportunity here in the owner's expertise.
Then, why were these owners' expertise not noticed until now?
First, there are limitations of the offline market. As the street is too narrow and busy and the stores are too small, it is difficult for customers to choose and read books.
Second, individual stores lack brand power despite their expertise.
So we took action, and to solve these problems, we conducted two strategies: establishing new business model and co-branding.
First, we thought of a business model that can overcome the problems of offline market by expanding to the online market, Seolleoham.
Seolleoham is a mystery book box. There are several categories customers can choose from, such as more sentimental than at 2 a.m. When a customer chooses a category they want, owners select books that fit this category. Then these books are delivered to the people, and as customers do not know what books they'll get, their heart flutters before opening the box.
This can utilize the owner's expertise, who can recommend a variety of books other than bestsellers.
Moreover, as it can be ordered from our blog, customers no longer have to be inconvenient. Even customers far away can access the second-hand bookstore street.
This is a value creation. It is a new business model that did not exist before.
We sold Seolleoham through various channels and generated total sales of 2 million won. Our customers are very satisfied with the product, and the repurchase rate is 20%.
Moreover, owners have expertise in different fields. Therefore, by having different bookstores in Seolleoham, we can guarantee diversity of books and thus diversify the categories.
As the business model is attractive, more owners would want to participate in Seolleoham. This will form a network which will enhance the business model.
Second, as the brand power of individual store is low, we conducted co-branding. To do so, we designed the logo and used it in every channel that meets the customers to increase uniformity. For instance, we use this logo in a new packaging.
We also manage Instagram and blog under the name of Cheonggyecheon Secondhand Bookstore Street. This provided uniform image of the street to customers and increased the brand power.
Our efforts gave individual stores identity of Cheonggyecheon Secondhand Bookstore Street and helped to form a network.
With such network, owners themselves worked together to promote their brand. They donated 500 books to Junggu Youth Center under the name of Cheonggyecheon Secondhand Bookstore Street.
We did not stop here.
We want to revive Cheonggyecheon Secondhand Bookstore Street, which is the life of the owners and the historical site. So we got the necessary forming a partnership with organizations that can help reconstruct the street.
Then, how does co-business model and co-branding help to form a partnership?
Because it helps to form
a network.
Through this network, we can make a partnership with others more easily.
To strengthen such network, we're planning to make a cooperative in August. We're currently working with Cooperative Support Center and are discussing on the specific form of the cooperative.
With the possibility in forming a partnership with Seoul, last November, we organized the Seoul Book Festival together.
By having a partnership, we can reconstruct the street. This will attract more customers and owners will be able to preserve the street.
헌책방 거리가 한 50여 년 역사가 됩니다. 근데 요 근자에는 23군데 분이 안 되는데 저 역시 이 영업을 시작한 지가 한 26년 정도밖에 안 됩니다. 26년 동안에 정말 우리 젊음을 도움을 주고자 이렇게 와서 정말로 고맙고 활성화돼서 백년대계 교육에 이바지 되고 또한 문화 창조에 이바지가 됐으면 간절히 바라고 원합니다.
To enable progress, we thought of ways to empower the owners. First, we taught the owners how to use the internet secondhand boom market. After we launched Seolleoham and showed the potential of the internet secondhand boom market, they started to trust the internet. And now, they download the books and contact the customers on their own.
As the number of channels increased, owners themselves felt the necessity of recording sales, and they do so on their own.
Also, to increase work efficiency, we started making an index. Without an index, owners relied on their memories to find books for customers, which took a long time.
Making an index made it easier to find books. This reduced working hours by 2 hours per day, which is 25% reduction of daily working hours. Now, owners can use this time to do other things, such as operating the internet book market.
By empowering the owners, we can preserve Seoul's only secondhand bookstore street and history of knowledge.
We do more than selling books. We make harmony between the past and the present.
The next project is Project 동네빵네.
Has been opening the store at 5:30 a.m. for 45 years. His dream was to let the local people eat healthy bread.
Like Chef Shin, in our community, there are numerous bakers who devoted their whole lives to baking.
However, bakers were reduced in number by 30% in just 6 months last year. Profits were also reduced significantly.
This is a constant problem that began a few years ago. And the bakery market is now heading towards an oligopoly, reducing the diversity of bread.
Then, why are local bakers struggling?
First, they lack brand power, despite high quality.
Second, they suffer from long working hours. Thus, they do not have time to acquire business knowledge and to develop new products.
However, they have craftsmanship and baking skills, which they use to bake for the community.
Enactus team saw opportunity here and suggested a solution to form a network.
So in July 2013, we established Dongnae Bangnae Cooperative by gathering 9 local bakeries located in Seodaemun-gu and in Pyeonggu. Also, under this name, we received the funding of 270 million won and established a joint baking facility.
Therefore, we could increase the brand power of local bakeries and increase the profits by establishing new sales routes.
Also, joint baking facility allowed cost reduction and enhanced quality of bread by sharing high performance equipment.
Our goal this year was for the cooperative to be operated without Enactus. So we took action and focused on
stabilizing and systemizing
the cooperative.
To stabilize the cooperative, we conducted 3 strategies. First, we conducted individual consulting because stabilization of an individual bakery leads to stability of an entire cooperative.
When we consulted Hwang Seong Patisserie, we rearranged bread so that there is more consistency.
Also, we analyzed the customer flow to see which route they take in the store and where they stay the longest. Based on this, we should put signature product there.
Second, we conducted co-branding to increase brand power of Dongnae Bangnae Cooperative, which will increase sustainability.
We felt the necessity of uniform packaging, so we collaborated with 10x10 and hosted a contest for a unique design.
Lastly, we were selected for Hope advertisement, so we put up advertisement on subways and stations.
Third, Dongnae Bangnae Cooperative enhanced sustainability and influence through further expansion. Last year, Yaksuk Bangguntae joined as a new member, and this year, Hyojadong Bakery joined. Dongnae Bangnae Cooperative is open for all small bakeries.
To systemize the cooperative, we conducted 2 strategies. First, we systemized roles for board of directors. We put each bakery in charge of a certain role, such as marketing, production, and sales. This gave responsibilities to each baker and increased the work efficiency.
Second, we established an incentive system to encourage R&D of new products. Before, R&D occurred sporadically, but now, bakers develop new products on their own and together at the joint baking facility.
To develop products more regularly, bakers now take turns to present a new recipe and they give feedback to each other to develop it. As a result, new bread such as bread with beans or turtle-shaped bread have been developed.
We highlighted uniqueness of each bakery to maintain diversity. For instance, we implemented systems such as different signature products.
To promote its individual bakery, we have the bread tasting event. This advertises signature product, but also improves the perception of people about local bakers.
Dongnae Bangnae Cooperative was recognized by more people than last year and was featured by various media, such as 3 Days documentary. Such recognition increased self-esteem of local bakers, and now they educate students about their life as a baker.
The stability and the system of the cooperative enabled progress, and the sales of the cooperative has reached 800 million won this year. In such sustainable environment, bakers are now empowered to work independently.
First, bakers invest their time more in studying baking. For example, they organize Christmas cake seminar to improve their designs.
Second, bakers now promote their brand on their own. They collaborated with the game Hello Jadu. Whereas Dongnae Bangnae helped advertising the game, they provided Dongnae Bangnae with packaging and gifts to hand out to customers.
Furthermore, we entered cooperative exhibition in Kintex as one of the successful cases of cooperatives.
Finally, they established sales routes on their own. Last year, there were 6 sales routes and Inactus was involved in 80% of it. This year, there are now 19 sales routes and Inactus is involved in only 10% of it.
Now, the cooperative is ready to be operated without Inactus.
As Dongdaebangnae cooperative is sustained, this will give hope to other local bakeries.
By empowering local bakers, we can maintain diversity of bread and increase consumer welfare.
We do more than baking bread. We work for harmony among different brands.
There are individuals that have skills and expertise, but are not noticed and alone.
However, when they're together, they can build their capacity and make a bigger impact in our society.
Together, historical models of secondhand bookstores can be preserved.
Together, diversity of bread can be maintained.
With entrepreneur mind, Inactus team saw opportunity, took action, and enabled progress.
We created 12 job opportunities.
Increased the total sales by 830 million won.
Which is a line of 45 people.
And now, they create a beautiful harmony.
We have people in the shadows, we make
harmony.
By performing action, we make
harmony.
By accompanying them, we make
harmony. We are
Inactus, making the world better with harmony.
Please ask questions.
(웃음) 네, 발표 아주 잘 보고 잘 들었습니다. 하나하나의 음표들은 뭐 큰 의미가 없지만 모여서 아름다운 하모니를 그 만들어낼 수 있다는 그 의미가 굉장히 잘 다가온 발표였고요. 아, 체크아웃 프로젝트 관련해서 질문을 드릴게요. 설레어함이라는 새로운 비즈니스 모델을 발굴하시면서 이제 가장 그 비즈니스 모델을 지탱해주는 그 컴퓨터티브 엣지가 그 책방 사장님들의 그 오래된 경험과 그 전문성을 활용하는 거라고 말씀 주셨는데 오늘 인터뷰하신 그 이제 책방 오너분 연세가 71세시더라고요. 이제 현업에서 이 전문성을 직접 이 늘 데일리로 이렇게 주실 수 있는 게 아무래도 시간상 이제 한계가 있을 텐데 그 후에 지속 가능성에 대해서 고민을 좀 해보셨는지요?
네, 좋은 질문 감사합니다. 전 체키다우 PM 곤민경이라고 합니다. 우선 저기 인터뷰에 나오신 현만수 사장님 같은 경우에는 조금 연세가 있으신데 큰 책방 거리에 계신 분들 중에 비교적 나이가 되게 젊으신 분들도 꽤 계세요. 그래서 우선 그분들과 함께 좀 더 지속 가능한 거리를 만들기 위해서 노력하고 있고 저희가 최종적으로 꾸는 꿈은 청계천 거리의 활성화입니다. 그래서 좀 더 많은 이제 헌책방 상인들이 새롭게 청계천 거리에 들어와서 정말 서울시에서 유일한 그런 헌책방 거리를 살리는 게 저의 꿈이고 그것을 통해서 저는 지속 가능한 이제 청계천 거리를 이제 유지하려고 계획 중입니다.
죄송하지만 그럼 두 번째 질문 좀 드릴게요. 그 이제 프로핏 측면에서 또 여쭤보고 싶어요. 그래서 설레어함을 시작을 하고 나서 이제 몇 개월 만에 200만 원 이상의 수익을 올렸다고 하셨는데 그 청계천 거리에서의 그 임대료 뭐 이런 또 영업 비용들을 생각을 할 때 이게 과연 저 서스테이너블한 그런 정도의 수익 구조의 사업이라고 보시는지요?
네, 우선은 지금 당장은 되게 미흡하다고 느끼실 수도 있어요. 그런데 저기 수치 같은 경우에는 저희가 일단 상반기의 파일럿 테스트와 그 다음에 이제 조금 사업 초기 단계인 걸 조금 감안하시면 될 것 같고 저게 저희가 생각하는 지속 가능한 모델이라고 생각하는 점은 우선은 정말 다양한 분야의 사장, 그 헌책방 사장님들이 계세요. 뭐 기독 이제 서적이라든지 아동서적 그런 모든 사장님들이 참여할 수 있다는 점에서 저희 BM이 강점을 가진다고 생각을 하고 지금 지속적으로 급격하게 성장하고 있기 때문에 저희가 좀 더 마케팅이나 홍보를 통해서 좀 활성화시킬 계획입니다.
예, 저도 하나 질문 드릴게요. 그 헌책방을 우리가 활성화시키고 유지시켜야 되는 것이 사회적 문제를 해결하는 것하고 어떤 연관관계가 있죠?
네, 저희 팀원들 같은 경우에도 처음에 그 점에 대해서 합의점을 찾기 위해서 굉장히 이제 논의나 의논을 많이 했는데 저희가 스토리텔링 TFT를 구성해서 이제 서울시 헌재빵 거리와 관련된 전문가들 분이나 현업자분들 그리고 교수님들을 찾아다니면서 청계천 헌재빵 거리에 대한 그런 의의나 사회적 의미에 대해서 조사를 많이 했어요. 이제 거기에서 나온 결과는 이제 서울시에서 유일하게 남은 헌재빵 거리라는 점이고 거기에 지금 서울 시민들의 예전의 꿈들이나 지식 그런 것들의 원천이라는 점에서 저희가 좀 더 이것을 보존해야 된다는 의의를 찾았습니다.
나 말씀드린 거 하나만 더 드릴게요. 동네방네에서 2014년도하고 15년도 사이 매출 증가가 2.3억에서 4억으로 올라갔는데 그 조합원의 수가 늘어나서 늘어나는 매출입니까? 아니면 한 매장당 늘어난 매출이 정말 두 배로 늘은 겁니까?
네, 둘 모두 포함된 부분입니다. 이제 맨 처음에는 평균적으로 각 거의 소속 매장은 평균 20% 그리고 가장 많은 경우에는 평균 30% 정도의 매출 상승을 올렸습니다. 또한 추가적으로 추가 조합원이 두 분 증가하면서 전체적인 협동조합의 매출이 증가한 부분이 있습니다. 감사합니다.
40 seconds left.
네, 작년에 봤던 동네빵네가 또 1년 동안에 다음 단계로 간 걸 봐서 또 이렇게 매년 오는 즐거움인 것 같습니다. 궁금한 거는 처음에는 프랜차이즈에 대항하는 동네빵집이라는 구도로 시작을 하셨는데 그 사이에 어떤 제빵업계의 또 하나의 큰 트렌드는 윈도우 베이커리나 그런 프랜차이즈가 아닌 굉장히 고급화된 빵집들이 늘어나고 있는데요. 이런 새로운 트렌드에는 어떻게 대응을 하고 계시고 전략에 반영을 하고 계신지 궁금합니다.
15 seconds left.
예, 현재 저희 동네빵네 협동조합은 이제 주변 지역 로컬 재료를 이용한 빵들을 이용해서 동네빵집만이 제공할 수 있는 제품들을 제공하고자 노력 중입니다. 예를 들어 이제 오디빵이라던가 아니면 이제 뽕잎을 이용한 빵들을 제공해서
Your time is expired, I'm sorry. Judges, ladies and gentlemen, please join me. Thank you. The second final is coming.